So what's it like having
agoraphobia? I guess I don't know. I've always had it my whole life. I mean, I guess it could be worse.